lot of charisma been shown by Titus O'Neil and Darren Young, and they've been able to back it up inside the ring as well.
That's what it's all about, going out there, being able to back it up. You can talk it all you want, but that's what Uptown Tag Team Nation got caught up in the rebound. Check out Titus O'Neil. I mean, this guy's huge. He's a big guy. He's got a lot of, and he's quick.
And Darren Young as well, quick in his own right. This is where these two excel.
Oh, great combination
no
there.
No days off, baby.
Darren Young and Titus O'Neil. Young with the cover.
Gotta love the way they trash talk. I love the way that they talk down to their opponents in the ring, get in their heads.
Yeah, that's what you gotta do. I mean, you gotta get an upper hand somehow. I mean, the Usos have been on the scene for a minute. I thought they'd been moved up the ladder. Whoa! But right now, these guys, O'Neil and Young, these guys have a future, dog.
Book, Darren Young calls himself Mr. No Days Off. What exactly does that mean?
Man, I talked to Darren Young. This guy told me he's in the gym 24-7. I mean, he's in there throwing up the iron, in and out. I mean, that's what this guy's all about, going in there and putting the work in. That's what I like about this team.
Oh, they're both in the gym all the time. I see him all the time.
What are you talking about? Last time you seen a gym, you was going 50 miles an hour past by.
Again, a movement here on Friday Night SmackDown, almost a wave of new superstars.
Let me tell you, I thought the Usos would have won a title two by now. I wonder, what are they missing? I mean, is it management? Is it technique? What is it? I'm wondering, because the guy's got all the tools.
Well, we'll find out, perhaps.
This is Jimmy Uso here.
They look great here tonight, though.
Definitely look great.
A lot of people consider Jimmy the more powerful of the twin Uso brothers.
Yeah, but I'm going to tell you right now, O'Neal and Young get a huge victory tonight. It won't be a upset. That tells me something. That tells me these guys been studying
their
craft. Well,
hold that thought. The Usos looking for a victory here. And Titus O'Neil break things up at two.
Well, of course O'Neal and Young with a victory tonight wouldn't be an upset, because they've already defeated the Usos.
Exactly, my boy.
Action breaking down here.
Uh-oh, look out, look out. Oh, man.
Wow.
Darren Young took his eyes off of Jimmy Uso. These two, the legal men in this tag team match.
Yeah, he took his eyes off of him, but he didn't take his chin off of it, baby. That was beautiful.
And Darren Young, the distraction by Titus, allowed Darren enough time.
Yeah, Titus wasn't able to get to Jimmy Uso, but he did provide the distraction, and now here comes Titus O'Neil.
All muscle right there. He just muscled that boy. Oh, man. Dude, that's it. You can count to 100.
Another great combination in Titus O'Neil and Darren Young. Millions of dollars victorious.
Here are your winners, Darren Young and Titus O'Neil.
Now we're going to have some fun, both millions of dollars,
yeah,
and millions,
man,
of dollars and millions of dollars.
I'm thinking about an investment right here, dog.
Yeah, you've made a lot of those lately.
So Titus O'Neil and Darren Young continue to trend in a positive direction here on Friday Night SmackDown.